Fun stuff. All right, happening here, a local entertainment venue is celebrating, believe it or not, 30 years. And it all started in a rented third floor space at the Providence Performing Arts Center. So to celebrate, AS220 is taking over another local entertainment institution for a night of music, comedy, and a slew of live fun. Here to tell us all about the big anniversary cabaret is the artistic director of AS220, Shay Rivera. Good morning, Shay.
Good morning, Will. How are you?
Good. Nice to have you here today. This is going to be a big party. And as we said, it's going to be in another historic place that everybody knows, Lupo's Heartbreak Hotel. So tell us about the big party.
That's right. So tomorrow, Saturday, the party starts at 6 p.m. We're going to have red carpet drag queens. We're going to have pop-up performances, 1031 with their living statues, and a cabaret by the Empire Review. And later, our headliner is John Waters.
Big stuff. So, you know, a lot of people will hear the name AS220 all the time. They may not know exactly what AS220 is. It's a lot of different things, right?
It's a lot of different things for everybody. So we're an artistic community and a creative place. It's a place for art making, for celebration, for performing, and we're open to every single Rhode Island artist that wants to have a show or an exhibit or just wants to create work.
It really is a great place. Rhode Island is so blessed. Providence is so blessed with so many great artists, so many great chefs, and so many great filmmakers and stuff. This is kind of the place where they can showcase it all.
Absolutely. And meet other creative people, right, and make more things for the city of Providence.
Which is always really nice. Okay, so there's going to be music, there's going to be comedy, there's going to be performances. What about food?
There's going to be tons of food.
Okay.
It's going to be a great party.
And the other big thing, too, is I know you guys were trying to get John Waters there before in the past.
Yes.
For a lot of different events. Well, this time he's showing up, and it's a really big deal.
Yeah, and it's our 30th, and we feel that his work is completely resonating with AS220.
Good stuff. There he is, and a lot of people may recognize him from so many different things. So over the past 30 years, AS220 has been entertaining Rhode Island with a lot of variety shows. Mm-hmm. So what other things will happen during this? And if people want to get tickets to the event, are they still available?
Yeah, tickets are available. They can go to AS220.org to acquire them. And after that, we're also having a party at the Satin Doll, which we just bought a few months ago.
And I heard the sign is actually coming down. There's going to be a big, like, taking down of the sign thing.
Oh, yeah, we already took over the sign.
So what was it like, because you have taken over as the, you know, the director of AS220. Mm-hmm. What has this process been like for you? Because it's got a big reputation. You're taking it over in the 30th year.
Absolutely. I mean, it's an incredible institution, and AS220 has done so much for the city, for youth, for our community for so many years, thanks to our founder, Umberto Cuenca. And now it'll be a co-directorship. Mm-hmm. So I'm stepping in as the artistic director, and I will be working with the managing director now, Shauna Duffy. And it's a really exciting time for AS220, women leading the organization, which is really amazing.
So really, what is your vision for the next, you know, couple of years?
Yeah, that's a great question. So I'm carrying the vision that Bert created moving forward, the mission and the vision of the organization. We believe in a just world where all people can realize their creative potential.
Yep.
So to continue to push the organization and our programs in a way that still resonates with our community, especially the changing demographics.
It's good stuff.
So sustainability for the organization, yep, and more art.
Good stuff. We love all of that. It's going to be a big party coming up this weekend. And if you would like to check out this special anniversary event for AS220, you can head on over to throdeshow.com. We're going to post ticket information.